You're going to see three flights today. First one is with the Mini 2 and the RCN1. The second flight is with the DJI Mini 3 Pro and the RCN1, the same RCN1 that is used to fly the DJI Mini 2. And the third flight is going to be the Mini 3 Pro and the RC. Now we're looking at the signal strength here in an urban environment, and I have to tell you up front, I'm not particularly impressed. I'm going to talk more about what I'm not impressed with in my live stream, which is coming up on Sunday at 7 p.m. So I hope to see you there.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map. Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map. your home.
Thank you.
Go home.
The next test I'm going to do will be comparing the battery in the Mini 3 Pro with the battery in the Mini 2 to see which one gets the longest flight time in normal mode, flying about normally until the forced landing. If you'd like to see how these two compare signal wise in a non-urban environment out in the wilderness, that video there will take you straight to it.